Greetings, dear Mercedes Classic owners. This is Ivica speaking, and welcome to the channel Fix Your Mercedes. In our today's video, we're going to be talking about the potentiometer, how you can diagnose a malfunctioning potentiometer. So let's see that now. This is the way if you want to check if your potentiometer is malfunctioning or not. You have three contacts. One, two, three. So the first thing we're going to measure, it's going to be resistance, and it's going to be the output resistance between the contacts one and three. You have to take off the check first, okay? And you choose here on the multimeter the 20 ohm measuring. I have here just resistance. And now we measure contacts 1 and 3. So we see here 4.2 kilo ohm. And it seems to be okay. But now, let's now check the input resistance. And you check it between contacts 1 and 2. We get nothing. Let's try it like this. I have to deflect the sensor plate for this. Nothing. Aww. Nothing. Nothing at all. So this is a bad potentiometer. This is how you check it. You can do it on your own car, of course. If you like this video, then you know what you have to do.
Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified when we post new videos.
And till the next time, happy Mercedesing. Bye.